Hi everyone, and welcome to today's speed art episode. For this composition, I wanted to focus on just creating a really cool environment. I've been inspired by a lot of artists lately who have created these amazing landscapes, and I wanted to do it myself. And I knew I wanted to do a little bit more of a night, or more of like a dusk scene, and have more warmer tones in this. So that was the look I was going for and the motivation behind this piece. And I also thought it'd be really fun to just throw in a giant fish. And I thought that would bring a really cool element and a little bit of storytelling to this picture as well. I hope you like it. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing. And if at the end you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment. And I think I've gone on long enough with this intro. Let's just go ahead and check out this video and get right to it.